Warner's got that mindset. If he does, I'm going to latch on to him, put him under pressure immediately, and he'll have to come back from that position and try and grab.